Hi, this is Akiki, and I'm just going to do another video on a graphic card since I got so much spare time. I promise I'll do a real review after this, but for the time being, I'm just going to do this graphic card how-to. And basically, what's wrong with this card was the capacitor popped due to heat, so I'm going to change that for my friend. And here, this capacitor's gone loose, so I'm going to have to re-solder it. And one of the reasons why it popped was, like I said, it was due to heat issues. And this is an Eno 3D graphic card, so the heatsink was only about so big that it really didn't provide much cooling. And they were complaining about 70 degrees Celsius or something around there during load. So we looked around the shop, and they found an old 9300 Nvidia card from Gigabyte, which used a heat pipe for silent cooling. So we cooled this guy off. I'll stick it on here. And then attach a Intel fan. Keep the sucker cool. So, let's see how this goes.
So I've removed the dead capacitor and reseal the other one so that it's definitely on. Now I'll just have to clean off the head here and then just put on the thermal paste and reattach everything.
So there you have it, another molded thing that looks pretty steady. I'll let it dry up a little bit more and I'll pass it over to my friend and make a test it in the shop and see how long it lasts. I'm sure the fan is working. That would be quite a hassle just to pull it off again and re-glue another one on. Alright, I can keep it turning off.